Oh, yeah. Would everybody please still stay standing for the opening prayer? Bhagyava hangyakwa pam evam vam a hanagpan munga chitcha tal japam tiskuyung bhakkapukya hanagpan munga hanvam pam ung yam chuk nit ujaka hanag nechitta tal japam oingo riverside a hangyo bhagyava The pine sung in scrimmage, Hanak pine and pung oyanga. But mine get and secret, but the squeak ya, papa hanang mug, need oaky am jack up, a key of a hunk ya, go five uncle, mama.
Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day that you have given us, for our families and friends who have gathered here today. To watch us be promoted to high school, we thank you that you have given our families a safe trip to your site. Please watch over all of us in the days to come and help these students to succeed in the future. And we ask these things in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Thank you. You may be seated.
Good afternoon. I'm glad to see everyone has made it here safely to Riverside Indian School. My name is Sarah Lastavar. I'm from the White Mountain Apache Tribe of White River, Arizona. We would like to welcome all families, friends, staff, and school board members. Also special guests for our special occasion, the 8th grade promotion. Thank you.
I'd like to welcome each of you to the 2008 eighth grade promotion. I want to thank all the friends and family for coming here today to support our young adults. Whether they realize it or not, they're becoming young adults. I'd now like to make some introductions of the people sitting on stage. Starting on my left, Ms. Sidongi. She is our elementary counselor. Ms. Gladys Walker, she's our school board member representing the Wichita Tribe. Ms. Ramona Tinawasha, she's our school board member representing the Confederated Tribes of Warm Springs. Ms. Ida Dagama, she is our senior valedictorian and our guest speaker. Mr. Albert Pablo, our school board member representing the Gila River community. Mrs. Sharon Hunter, she is our elementary principal. Ms. Catherine Fothery, she is representing our area office out of Oklahoma, our education line office. She's representing Ms. Joy Martin today, who couldn't be with us. And Ms. Martin is our education line officer. So Ms. Catherine Fothery. And we have Quentin Romanos. He's the president of our school board, representing the Cheyenne Arapaho tribe. And Mr. Milton Knoll, our high school principal.
It's good to see you all. I've seen you as you were younger, and some of you, and coming up through the ranks. And I wonder if you think about, as your parents probably think about, that this year for you is like a year for me. This year I was diagnosed with cancer, which is why I have a hat on. It gets kind of cold on my bald head. But people look at me and speak to me differently now, and they will you too. Because this summer when you start to do something, some of these adults and we're around, and we will too, and we'll say, you're almost a high school student, or you're a high school student, and you know, regardless, will remind us, not quite, if you're doing something that you want to do that we don't think you should be, but you're almost a high school student. And when you come back, you'll be different. And people will think of you differently, and expectations will be different. So good luck, because remember, you're almost a high school student.
Temptation, but deliver us from
Hello, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Houston Chugut Alexis Jackson. Hello, my name is Alexis Jackson. I am proud to be one of the call salutatorians for the 8th grade class here at Riverside Indian School. I am from the Hill River Pima Tribe of Zacaton, Arizona. Anya Jewett, my mother is Jeanette Jackson, and Anya my father is Mark Jackson Sr. Both of them are from the Hill River Pima Tribe on the Hill River Reservation. I would like to thank everyone for coming out and attending the 8th grade promotion. We are very pleased for your attendance in celebrating our promotion and to renew school year as freshmen. I hope you enjoy yourselves here at Riverside, as have I. My experience at Riverside Indian School has been good and an exciting experience, especially for my first year. I enjoy playing basketball and hanging out with my friends and talking to the staff and teachers. I am a member of the National Junior Honor Society with the grade point average of 3.5. I played on the 8th grade basketball and fast pitch softball teams. The schoolwork for me here has been easy, and if I ever have any questions, I could easily go up to the teachers and staff for help. They make time for the students in any possible way that they can. I believe that all they want is a safe and healthy environment for Riverside students. In the future, I hope to become a successful and a wise person that will make good choices in life. I would like to be a positive role model for not only my little brother and cousins, but also for my peers and the Indian people. This is one last thing that I would like to say. Thanks to all the Riverside School staff, my friends, my classmates, and my family for their support during my stay here at Riverside Indian School. Thank you and have a safe trip home.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Clara Jimenez, a call salutatorian. I am from Wolf Point, Montana, and a member of the Assiniboine Sioux Fort Peck Tribe. I would like to introduce you to this lovely young lady who is graduating today of the class of 2008. She has attended Riverside for 2.5 years. Her accomplishments include valedictorian of her senior class, member of the fast and slow pitch softball team, National Honor Society, Vice President of the FCCLA, and the recipient of the Gates Millennium Scholarship. Ladies and gentlemen, Ida Dogma.
Hi. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to this year's 8th grade promotion ceremony. I hope you've had great afternoons so far. As you know, my name is Ida Dogma, and I'm from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, and I'm also a member of the Kiowa Tribe of Oklahoma. My parents are Paul Dogma and Claudine Tuachik. I have 3 other siblings, 2 older brothers, and 1 younger. I would like to welcome everyone for being here today to support your family and our friends as they graduate into high school. As you know, this is a big task that they have accomplished. As the 2008 senior class valedictorian, I would like to congratulate you and give you some props for succeeding to this moment in your lives. The best advice I can give you is to concentrate on your grades in high school and try to pick your friends wisely and carefully. I happen to be a Gates Millennium Scholar. I achieved this honor because I worked hard at keeping my grade point average high. The Gates will pay for all my college costs for 10 years to any university of my choice. I know it's hard to stay out of trouble nowadays, but I'm glad to say that I haven't been in ISC or transition because I've chosen my friends based on their merit, morals, and values instead of popularity. Please remember, Riverside Indian School is an educational facility first and a home second, so try not to get lost in your social life. Keep your focus on your education so you can also pick the university of your choice and not have to worry about paying for it. The teachers and staff here always available to help you with your needs. So if you have any trouble making a decision due to peer pressure, talk to an adult because you want to always travel in the right direction. In the future, I will be an accountant. This degree takes a lot of mathematical skills and sound decision making. If I had lost my sight at Riverside being an educational facility, I could not stand here today and make this claim. I know I will be successful in the future because of my self-motivation and because I desired an education. I know that this will make my people proud, and hopefully the younger generation will want to succeed as well because I have been a positive role model. In closing, I would like to thank the 2008 8th grade class for asking me to speak today. Have a fun and safe summer and return to Riverside Any School in the fall for a new and exciting educational experience of being a freshman. This will be the beginning of your success. Thank you and have a safe trip home.
Hello, my name is Sheila Ortega, and this year I am co-valedictorian and president of the 8th grade class. I was born in Topeka, Kansas, but moved to Colorado Springs, Colorado last year. I would like to introduce my family, Yvette Lewis and Robert Perez, and Julia and Angel Ortega. Could you please stand? I have really enjoyed my time being here at Riverside Indian School. This is one of the boarding schools my mom attended when she was a teenager. This year was my first year here, and I would like to thank all the students and staff for making my year the best year ever. I would also like to wish everyone a safe trip home. Thank you for coming to our promotion of the 8th grade.
Good afternoon. I'm glad you had a safe journey here, and I would just like to start by saying thank you for sharing your children with us here at Riverside. It's an honor to have them. I have a message from families. I spend all of my days counseling with young people. For the past few days, I've been counseling with families. They've been calling and saying, I feel really bad, we can't make it, cost of gas is too high, things are going on in my family. So I've been talking to some of your mommies, your dads, your grandmas, your aunties, and they feel if they're not here, it's not because they don't want to be here, they just couldn't make it. They wanted me to tell you three things, basically. They wanted to say, congratulations. They're sorry that they can't be here, but remember that they do love you. I coordinate a program called the A+ program. The A+ program is a self-paced program for children who are overaged for their grade. And I work with Mr. TJ Sheridan. TJ, would you stand, please? Thanks to our administration and the hard work of Mr. Sheridan, I'd like to recognize these young people. Some of them have finished the 8th grade objectives, like at the end of the first semester, and were able to enroll as high school students. Some of these children came to me as 7th graders and finished 7th grade and 8th grade to high school next year. So far, every child that we've taken through the A+ program has been able to maintain honor roll status once they get to the high school. I think that's very commendable, and we expect the same from you. As I call your name, if you're here, would you please stand? Kendrick Davis. Okay. Let's just hold our applause till the end. Maybe that'll help. Benjamin Casey. Rhea Tyndall. Stay standing. Raymond Longji. Kristen Corriveau, Lucian Corriveau, Leslie Hickman, Gavin Marshall, Clarissa Muniz, Teresa Garcia, and Montana Beaver. Let's give them a big round of applause. You may be seated. Now I'd like to recognize our members of the National Junior Honor Society. These young people have maintained at least a 3.5 grade point average, and many of them higher than a 3.5 over their seventh and eighth grade years. Jade Blue Earth, just stand, please stand. Kenolia Cook, Joshua Corriveau, Quintina Infield, Ariel Garland, Alexis Jackson, Clarissa Muniz, Sierra Nastavar, Sheila Ortega, Tashina Parker, and Ryzen Walker. Let's give them all a great big round of applause. Just one last thing, and this is for you parents, because sometimes the kids say a name and you can't put a face with the name. Judith Hunter, would you please stand? She's a language arts teacher, and just remain standing. Cheryl Redout, she's a math teacher. Mr. Sheridan is the A-plus instructor. Ms. Piwo is a science teacher. Mrs. Yapaw is an ed tech in the eighth grade classroom. Todd Dobson is also an ed tech. We're missing Mr. Juarez is at the sound system. Okay, kids, this is from them and me to you. Just listen, okay? This is our prayer to you. Lord, just bless us today. My Riverside kids need me so, need us so. They look to us for wisdom. They just seem to know. They seem to see right through us that we have a caring heart. We think about them here and at home, even when we are all far apart. We look into their future. We want them to see there is so much out there for them, so much that they can be. Lord, let us be that light. Let us be that guide. Let us be that someone they think of when they reach their goal in life. I know they will move on from here, and you will send us new kids, but just give us the strength to say goodbye and then begin again. Thank you very much.
It is my honor to give the valedictorian and salutatorian awards. And one of the co-salutatorians, this year we have three of them. The first, Sierra Nastavar, is from White River, Arizona. She's a member of the White Mountain Apache tribe. And her mother is Beverly Thompson. And this is her first year here at Riverside, and she's maintained a 3.5 grade point average. She's a member of National Junior High Honor Society and enjoys playing basketball. Another co-salutatorian is Alexis Jackson. She is from the Gila River Reservation, and she's also a member of the St. Regis Mohawk Nation of New York and Ottawa Tribe of Michigan. Her parents are Jeanette and Mark Jackson Sr. This is also her first year. She's maintained a 3.5 grade point average, and she is in the National Junior Honor Society, and she enjoys playing basketball and going to Riverside. Clarissa Munez is our third co-salutatorian. She's from Wolf Point, Montana. Enrolled member of the Assiniboine Sioux Fort Peck tribe. Her parents are Joseph Munez II and Anona McConnell, and her grandmother is Arlene Gomez. And this is her second year here at Riverside. She's also a member of the National Junior Honor Society. She enjoys playing basketball, cracking people up with jokes, and getting high off of life. This year, we're fortunate to have two valedictorians, and they have both maintained a 3.7 grade point average. And the first young lady that I'd like to recognize is Sheila Ortega, and she's from Colorado Springs, Colorado. And she's an enrolled member of the Choctaw tribe, but she's also Kiowa, Kickapoo, Navajo Sioux, and Aztec. Her parents are Yvette Lewis and Robert Perez. And she is also a member of the National Junior Honor Society, and she enjoys reading in her spare time. The other co-valedictorian, Joshua Corvo. He is from Anadarko, Oklahoma. He's an enrolled member of the Kiowa tribe. He's also Comanche. His parents are Genevieve Corvo and Andrew Vasquez. And he has been a student here for 4 years. He's a member of National Junior Honor Society, and he enjoys just hanging out with friends.
Wallapai tribe, the son of Miss Jenny Jack, Ryzen Walker. A member of the Kiowa tribe, the son of Genevieve Corvo, Joshua Corvo. Son of Darlene Grant, Blake Gatewood. A A member of the Kiowa Tribe of Oklahoma, the grandson of Arlene Villanueva, Frederick Cannon Jr. A member of the Red Lake Chippewa, the son of Robin Johnson, Antonio J. Whips. A member of the Choctaw Tribe, the son of Yvette Lewis and Robert Perez, Sheila Ortega. Sorry, the son. A member of the Assiniboine and Sioux Tribes, the daughter of Anona McConnell and Joseph Munez II, Clarissa Munez. A member of the Gila River Pima and Mohawk and Ottawa tribes, the daughter of Jeanette Jackson and Mark Jackson Sr., Alexis Jackson. A member of the White Mountain Apache tribe, the daughter of Beverly Thompson, Sierra Nastavar. A member of the Havasupai tribe, the daughter of Panolia Kaska and Derek Kaska, Panolia Cook. White Mountain Apache tribe, the son of Theo Casey, Benjamin Casey. A member of the Mississippi Choctaw tribe, the son of Monica Sam and Michael Jackson Sr., Michael Jackson. Of the Oglala Sioux tribe, the son of June and Dewey Braveheart, Sylvester Braveheart. A member of the Omaha tribe, the son of Evan Sonsonsi, Tyron Sonsonsi. A member of the Kiowa tribe, the son of Renita Ramirez, Michael Chalapoff. A member of the White Mountain Apache tribe, the daughter of Jolene Riley, Selena DeClay. Of the Rosebud Sioux Nation, the daughter of Leonard and Joanne Crow Dog, Shawana Crow Dog. A member of the Assiniboine and Sioux Tribes, the daughter of Hope Blue Earth and Belcher and Walter Belcher, Jay Blue Earth. A member of the Gila River Pima tribe, the daughter of Carol Lewis, Ronalyn Lewis. A member of the Goshute tribe, the daughter of Cassandra Murphy, Michaela Murphy. Member of the Kickapoo Tribe, the son of Sharon Trevino, Carlos Trevino. A member of the Delaware Tribe of Oklahoma, the son of Jamie and Mia Beaver, Montana Beaver. Seminole Tribe of Florida, the grandson of Ronnie and Mabel Doctor, Dalton Jumper. A member of the Choctaw Tribe of Oklahoma, the son of Doug Fraley, Nathan Fraley. Kiowa Tribe of Oklahoma, the son of Suzette Littlecalf, Matthew Topak. A member of the Mississippi Choctaw Tribe, the daughter of Tammy Bell and Darwin Willis, Tamarika Willis. Mississippi Choctaw Tribe, the daughter of Armin and Connie Charlie, Arvina Charlie. A member of the White Mountain Apache Tribe, the daughter of Frida Thompson and Lonnie Thompson Sr., Mikhail Williams. A member of the White Mountain Apache Tribe, the daughter of Verna Velasquez, Quintina Enfield. A member of the White Mountain Apache Tribe, the daughter of Vera Lewis and Gabriel Garland, Ariel Garland. Member of the Standing Rock Sioux Tribe, the son of Mistina Eagle, Matrix Eagle Shield. A member of the Hickory Apache Tribe, the son of Johnny Lovato and Marion Yampa, Vincent Lovato. Warm Springs Tribe, the grandson of Nita Wesley, Stanley Mianis. A member of the Apache Tribe of Oklahoma, the daughter of Lisa Winselwine, Shannon Winselwine. Of the Apache Tribe of Oklahoma, the daughter of Lisa Winselwine, Nashe Winselwine. Yeah! A member of the White Mountain Apache Tribe, the daughter of Arlinda Casa, Angela Casa. Member of the White Mountain Apache Tribe, the daughter of Carlinda Narcisco, Shanika Narcisco. A member of the Zuni Tribe, the daughter of Lawrence Laate and Marshall Cuello, Danielle Laate. Member of the Rosebud Sioux Tribe, the daughter of Matthew and Bridget Little Thunder, Megan Little Thunder. A member of the Rosebud Sioux Tribe, the daughter of Michelle Hollowhorn Bear and Cornell DeVille, Shauna DeVille. Of the Omaha Tribe, the daughter of Deneen Morris and Kennard Parker, Tashina Parker. A member of the Shoshone, Bannock, and Omaha Tribes, the daughter of Lynette Sanssouci and Evan Sanssouci, Prairie Ike. Member of the Shawnee Tribe, the daughter of Levada Kinney and Timothy Hart, Danielle Hart. A member of the Havasupai Tribe, the son of Canolia Casca and Darren Casca, Renfro Cook. Member of the Comanche Tribe, the granddaughter of Edna Boyney, Stephanie Turtle. A member of the Kiowa Tribe of Oklahoma, the daughter of Deanna Woodard, Jolanda Sagata. Warm Springs Tribe, the daughter of Leontana Marsha Davis, Tiana Davis.
Will the class of 2008 please stand?
At this time, Mr. Dearman, I'd like to present the class of 2008 as candidates for the 8th grade promotion.
Having satisfactorily completed the course study prescribed by the State of Oklahoma and the Bureau of Indian Education, and by the power vested to me as superintendent by the Riverside Board of Education, I now pronounce you promoted to the 9th grade. Congratulations.
Mama, you're the
family, if you would, please stand and wave. My mother, Genevieve Corvo, my little sister, Renora Corvo, my little brother, Byron Jean Corvo, and everyone else who came. So, they support me in everything I do, and I appreciate it even when I forget to tell them. I've maintained a 3.7 grade point average for the last 4 years. I'm a part of the National Junior Honor Society, and I play on the football and baseball teams. My future goal is to become a physician's assistant because that's what my mom always wanted me to be. She got me this far, so I guess it's safe to keep listening to her. So I'll finish school at Riverside, and I hope to go to college at Oklahoma State University. I'd just like to say I had a fun year and hope everyone else did too. Congratulations to my fellow classmates. We've made it past the 8th grade graduation, and I wish all my classmates a safe travel home and hope to see you next year.
This one, this one.
At this time, the 8th grade class would like to present this gift to our guest speaker, Ida Donovan. Thank you. Will everybody please stand for a closing prayer? Pakyava Hangya Bhaivak Gavjima Bhaivak Bhaivak Kichima The Pamsa Dhan Jai Jaka Bhaivam Jak The Pamsa Manit Vam Kukawichim Hanga Dubai Pamamsa Mahanga.
Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this day that you have given us. Thank you for each and every family represented here today. Thank you for our leaders. Guide us each and every day. Guide each and every tribe as we go into the future. Help us to be positive and make good decisions in these days to come. Amen. Thank you for coming out here.
Before we leave, we'd like to invite everybody to a reception in the old historical gym immediately following the graduation promotion.